It must be an Arabic script. Nice. Looks like flint locks. Nice butt designs. It's a Turkish mace, looks like. Arrows. Nice fine super armor. Chainmail. Gold. Gems. Check out the fine detail on these butts. Rifle butts. Or rather, arquebus butts. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Armor's in the beginning of phasing out. Phasing out of armor.
Those look like partisans. More partisans.
Or rare Spitzen. Can't be. Banners. Some chess pieces and sabers. Gold plates. And the Turkish tent. Oh, that looks like a mortar for sieges. You see the stuff, also the shovel and the gunpowder and the cannonball. So here's the Turkish tent.
These are flint locks.
But they're bayonets attached.
I wonder, is this a blunderbuss?
You see the wide, rather, and then the short
barrel.
Okay, pistols. That's another one. Oh, the signal pistol. Various bayonet attachments.